guys, I'm Michelle with Off-Leash Canine Training. This is Lullaby. She is a 2.5-Year-Old Bichon Poodle mix. Issues that the owners are having at home is jumping on any horizontal surface. So, coffee table, actually straight from the floor to the countertop, dining room table, whatever it is, try to eat any type of food. She also, mom says, just no sit. So they really want to work on her recall because it's really dangerous. She gets out the front door, they're chasing her. So let me show you where we're at now. Lullaby, come. Come. Lullaby, come. 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 Hee-haw. Come in. Come on. Oh, good job. Lullaby, come sit. 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 Lullaby, come. 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 Come on. Lullaby, come. Come. Come here. Come, come. Come on. Come on. Lullaby, sit. 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 Lullaby, sit. Can you sit? Can you sit? Sit. Lullaby, down. Down. Lullaby. Down. Down. Can you lay down? Down. Not too much. All right. Well, check back with us in 2 weeks so you can check out our progress.
At home with her in just listening, jumping on horizontal surfaces, that was a big one, like to get food, over-friendliness at the door, jumping on people, overall just not listening, and I guess we learned that we weren't really talking dog, so Michelle taught us the commands that she taught Lullaby, and she seems like a completely different dog. So we're very happy with the progress. Looking forward to making sure and keeping the training consistent at home. So we loved it. Thank you.
If you had to do it again, do you feel like it was worth it and you would do it again?
Definitely. We'll be recommending.